says power and order are the two tenets of freedom.
Sometimes I feel bad for the generous men. Hatred is learned. It can surely be unlearned. You wouldn't believe all the stuff we've confiscated in the police station last week. Once we split up all the weapons and ammo, we just started handing stuff out to whatever townspeople were there. Honestly, what would I do if I weren't fighting the military? There's no jobs unless you know somebody and no opportunity to start anything. Being a rebel gives me. As a kid, I dreamed of being in the military. They feed you all that garbage at school about the greatness of the general. I woke up somewhere in my teens. I guess I was one of the lucky ones.
One day, when this is all over, I'm going to buy myself a vineyard.
I had family die in the night of the bonfires. My uncle and cousins. I was too young to
just a scratch. We could buff it out.
Have you heard anything about ammunition supply recently? I feel like we get less and less ammo each time we go back to HQ.
We had the captured soldier kill himself in his holding center the other day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
Have you been down to the garage when we tag up the military vehicles? It's real fun. You should come next time. Honestly, what would I do if I weren't fighting the military? There's no jobs unless you know somebody.